this is Susan Taylor Shire. Welcome to Treasure Chest Tuesday. I am coming from Soul Mastery. I'm an intuitive counselor and life coach and a muse for your heart and soul. Today we are in the middle of an immersion that I am leading called Igniting Your Soul Fire. So I am here to help ignite your soul fire, whether you're in the immersion or not. How do we do that? Well, there are many ways to do that. There is no shortage of ways to do that. But it is so important for those of us who consider ourselves to be spiritual light workers, deeply dedicated to being connected to all that is valuable and important of Spirit's proclamation into this world, to take even more time to start to ignite that fire right where we are. How do we increase the value of the life that we're living now? Maybe it's not the perfect life that we want yet, but we can increase its value from the inside out by igniting our soul fire. So here's a great example of that. We all know about the shootings in Parkwood, Florida, United States, and there are a group of teenagers who survived the shooting and are igniting their soul fire. This is not political. This is an ignition of soul fire within them. It is not against something. It is for something. Yes, they are stating, this is not working for us. But they are also stating, we are not waiting for the lawmakers to make the difference. Somebody outside ourselves, if only Congress would, etc. They are saying, we are on fire with what we know is true and real, and the step that needs to be taken from our hearts and souls. And they're doing it. And we could say, yay, youth, we got your back, go for it. How do we actually help them in a deeper way? We do what they're doing in our worlds. So think of an area that's important to you. It may be your children. It may be the school that your children go to. It may be you're a healer. It doesn't matter. It doesn't have to be something that is worldwide in recognition. Take something that's of value to you right now. How can you step beyond that place emotionally in you that says, well, when this happens or when I get that support, when more of the teachers show up or more of the other parents, when I feel like I have others on my side, when they stop doing this, when I feel more secure about what I have to bring in the world, then I will light a fire under what it is I know my gifts are. Oops. Okay? How do you support this movement that says, yes, we are going to march for what is valuable to us? Every day of our lives, we can march forward fearlessly with what is important and valuable to us. It may be an inner quality. If peace is valuable to us, if we want peace in the world, can you also bring forward the peace within you more so all the time? All the time, right? That is your focus. This is love, is something we talked about last week. How are you doing with that? How are you feeling about this is love being able to be brought into your heart and into your body to make that the most valuable thing to you, to be able to eradicate the fear in yourself and thus in the world by always saying this is love no matter what, bringing love into the equation. So there are many small things we can do to provide a sense that our lives are valuable and what matters to us can have motion forward in it. It will help you dissolve the fears, the resistance, the lack of momentum, the overwhelm. Where do I put my heart and soul? Where do I fuel my fire? Right where you are. Go deeper inside. Take hold of what's valuable to you. Make a statement, even if it's just a verbal statement. Proclaim, this is what matters in my world, and I'm going to be the spiritual path, bringing all of connection to all of creation with me embodied as I move forward to proclaim life matters in this world, and I am making a difference. So I support you 110%. We're having such a great time in the immersion, in lighting our fire from the blue of the flame within your heart to the fiery element of movement, passion, and purpose. It won't burn you when it's soul fire. So let your soul fire burn brightly. I am with you. Your whole guidance collective is with you in bringing forth this. So stay tuned to more of this wisdom and connection being set on fire for you, with you, as you. Blessings and blessings of love to you. I love the brave heart that you are. I love all you're doing in this world, and we keep bringing more creation to it. Stay tuned on my email list to more great avenues and opportunities ahead for all of us. Great to be with you always.